Hi.
Hello.
So, what's up?
So you
finally
got
his, yeah. found our hut, our dream hut.
Yep. Next to him, we had some wonderful time. What do you say, Arji?
You're most welcome, man. Anytime. I wonder if God got a plan for
everyone. So this is the place where boats get manufactured. Hello, beautiful people out there. Welcome back to my channel, Ramesh Stories. Today I am on travel with my buddies, Mr. Azharul Ahad, Mr. Abdul Azharul Ahad, so and Mr. Rasul Ghori. Hello Rasul Ghori, don't please concentrate
please,
on the road.
Please don't. Yeah.
And we also have one more of our friend Mr. Shahid.
Shahid.
Shahid, what's your full name, Shahid?
Mohammed Abdul Rahman.
Oh my God. We'll go with Shahid. Okay, good. So right now we are going to Nizampatnam port. So that's our journey right now. Okay, see you at the Nizampatnam port. So finally we reached Nizampatnam. So right now we are going to buy some biryani. So there are a lot of seafood available on the streets. So that's with Nizampatnam. Yeah, let's go ahead and buy some biryani. Okay, these are all pond farms, so where, you know, like lot of ponds available, you can buy for cheaper rates out here. So we are near our biryani point, it's called as Fatima Biryani Point.
So this is our beloved Hamdu Bhai. Biryani point over here. We are going to experience the best biryani in Nizampatnam.
Yep.
So if anybody visits here, if anybody is going to visit Nizampatnam, so must and should you should try this biryani.
Sure.
Okay.
Look at this beautiful location out here.
Finally, I got a chance to visit Nizampatnam. All thanks to Mr. R.G.
Rasul Ghori.
You're welcome, man.
You find all kinds of dried fishes out here. Look at this. This is the processing that happens out here. So this is the main export item from Nizampatnam basically. This is very expensive when you buy it inside your towns or small villages basically. Yeah, it's very pretty cool. It's been dry down the roads basically.
Oh, finally we are reaching the harbour right now.
Oh, this is the final destination, is it?
Yeah, this is the final destination point.
We need to park out here?
We need to park our vehicle.
Oh my God, out here?
Yeah, somewhere near.
So, finally we are heading towards the island which we have to cross a small river. So this is the harbour.
This is harbour?
Yeah.
This is
the harbour. It's very small. What's small?
I thought we should go to somewhere.
Chota. Yeah. The harbour looks very dirty. Literally. These are all the docks where the fish items get loaded up. So right now we are almost there. Finally we are here.
Yep.
We are going to get on a boat now to cross. So getting on a boat is a little bit adventurous. Don't get panicked. We'll be wobbling a lot. So make the balance and get it on calmly. So there we go. Okay, fine. So right now we are getting on the boat.
You wanna know what's beginning of the
So finally we are on the boat going to the beach. Here is Mr. Shahid.
Hi.
So here is my dear brother Sahasya. Quite an adventurous journey, you know. The ship is kind of wobbly, the little boat. So yeah, it looks so stunning. Let me show you the other side. So this is the point where the river and the ocean meet actually. We are crossing this point and we are going inside the ocean. Kind of very wobbly, you know, like we're actually inside the ocean. It's kind of a little scary, you know. I'm feeling a little relaxed right now because we are going out of the ocean. So right now we are trying to anchor our boat towards the edge of this shore. Then maybe we'll have our lunch out there. We're going to cross all over this particular river, okay? Can't wait to start. So finally we reached the shore. We happen to get down our boat. So they have to drop us out here and maybe they'll come back when we call them back, maybe in couple of hours or so. So we're going to chill out of this place. We bought the food at the biryani point, which we had showed in previous shots. So yeah, see you in the next shot. Finally we reached our destination. We happen to walk from somewhere out there. I'm not sure if you could see little stones out there. So that's the point where our boat guy happened to drop us. So we cannot come to this beach without a boat. So yeah, we got picked up in a boat. We are like four people. He dropped us near to that location. And then we wanted to sit and eat somewhere cool, pleasant, where we get a lot of privacy, that nobody is out there. So we happened to walk all the way from here. It's like almost like 800 meters, 900 meters. And then so we found a little hut out here. You can see out here. Yeah. So that's a pleasant hut out here. Nobody's out here. So we wanted to place all our food which we bought near that biryani point. That's a local street food out there in the Nizampatnam area. And then we wanted to place out here. It's already like 2 o'clock, 2:15 to be precise. So we wanted to have our lunch in the first hand. And then maybe we'll just sit around for a while, maybe at around 4 or 5. We'll call our boat guy and then we'll head back. So that's the order of the day. Yeah, it's a Sunday. So let's have some fun time. Chalo. I wonder if God got a plan for everyone. I wonder if I could take a second run. Cause I carry on getting sad. Yes, yes, yes. Wanna say something? Little, what do you call it? What I wouldn't give for a life that doesn't
suck. Especially good for us. By a gentleman who happened to leave us for today. So we are enjoying the day. So we want to have our biryani bought at biryani. Mr. Bismillah Biryani Point of Vijayapatnam. We have the contact info. But if I stop moving, yeah, then I'll have to face myself. That's it. So this guy is speaking to the police, basically.
RG.
Mr. RG is so busy guy.
Don't
wanna face
myself. So here is Mr. RG. The RG.
Hi.
Hello.
What's up?
So you got to see,
yeah. Found our hut, our dream hut.
Yep.
So what's up, man? So what's the plans now?
Let's begin eating.
Eating?
Yeah.
So boring, man, you.
I know. So what do you want to do? You want to take a dip or what? No, right? This guy bought a JBL. He wants to buy a lot of
gadgets.
Yeah, he's a gadget guru.
This is the end of the trip. We are heading back to our home. So this is the view. How are you feeling?
I am happy, I think.
How are you feeling?
This is a wonderful location. We got a lot of privacy.
Okay.
Since this is a peak where no one can come directly, you should travel by boat. So this is kind of like a private place, basically. Someone has to hire a boat and then come here and then spend some time. We got a chance. So I'm very happy. I want to check with Azhar how he's feeling.
So Azhar, what's your opinion? How's the trip?
Good. Bhaijan enjoyed it a lot.
Always, see, I am the lucky champ.
So, Mr. Shahid is the new guy. So, how is the trip?
It was very good.
Okay.
And I enjoyed the boat ride.
Okay.
And very pleasant weather. We had a great
Sorry?
Ride.
Next time we'll go into the deep sea.
Yeah, without him. Without
these
this
guys
without this guy.
Go deep into the sea.
Yeah.
Deep, deep. What I
yeah,
said
even
is
even I too have even I too want to go.
I will buy a life jacket. Then I will be very much brave enough to come into the ocean.
These guys doesn't want to take any precaution. I don't know why. No.
Because we doesn't need one.
Yeah, because you guys are like big swimmers.
I'm not a big swimmer, so I'll buy a life jacket and then come into the ocean.
This is it. This is our pickup point. So that is the place where our boat is coming from. That's a harbor where you can see that lighthouse. So our boat is coming from that harbor place. And this is our pickup point. He'll pick up us from here. And we'll be heading over to the lighthouse. There we'll be heading back to our home.
Kind of a scary place, right? I mean, like.
Oh, this is very steep place.
Yeah,
very steep.
Just literally go into the water.
Directly within 2 to 3 feet. If you go on forward 2 to 3 feet, it will go very deep. Like it will go like 100 meters down.
Yeah.
At a sudden.
Get it. So I'm not a big swimmer, so I don't want to go in.
Yeah, I don't suggest you to go.
Thank you.
Into the water, please enjoy it from the far.
Yes. Right now we are heading back. So we had our boat arrived. We are going to get on the boat and then move to our port. Yep. We are taking a photo. So we have our boat. We are getting into the boat right now. So this is the boat. Yep. See you on the boat.
Yeah.
So finally done with our trip. Right now we are heading to the port right now. So that's the harbor right now. We are about to anchor our boat near the harbor. So right now my folks happen to decide to get on our Delhi lighthouse. I don't know how much time it will take to get on the lighthouse. I think it will take quite a time. It will take quite some time.
Crushers.
Oh, okay. These are the ice crushers, is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Crab's leg.
Oh, wow.
The ice crushers.
Mm-hmm.
Where you will fill the crushed ice into the boat.
Okay. Later all these are ice crushers, right?
Yeah. Later you can put the fishes into that ice.
Mm-hmm.
It'll be fresh.
So yeah, they are. It's going to charge us like $10 to get on the top of that bloody lighthouse. So yeah, let's get on the top and then feel the view.
I think.
Oh my God! Look at that bloody lighthouse, man! It's so tall. I don't know how long it is going to take us to get on the top. You got to leave something for the next time. You know what I'm saying? You want to finish off everything at the same shot, is it? It is locked from this way, so we're going to find a different way right now. So let's go. Let us go to the next stop. So my friend RG wanted to put on his shoes. So here is my dear brother RG. Thanks to him, we had some wonderful time. What do you say, RG?
You're most welcome, man. Anytime.
Thank you.
We'll plan properly next time.
Mm-hmm.
We'll go to a longer boat ride.
Okay.
Deep into the sea.
Okay.
Where the fishermen.
Mm-hmm.
Hunt for the fishes.
Okay.
Next time you are going to experience that.
Okay.
If you show some more courage.
Mm-hmm.